स्मृति स्मृति प्राणानाम आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत पादं शंकरं लोक शंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ओम सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। यो ब्रह्मण विजाति गुरु वेदाग्च प्रहनोति तस्मै तव महदेव आत्म बुद्धि प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रतिच्छे। शांति श्री चित् घन गणेश नमोऽयं सुखं नित्यं सुप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूप अधिष्ठानं बुद्धि बोध्यं बुद्धि दुर्गत्यं पारं सर्व वेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक् परम तदेव अहन्नमत्वं चितामतिः। The fifth chapter, we are looking at the Jnani Ajnani Chinna. So Jnani is one who was said to be having no Kartavyata Buddhi, whereas Ajnani has Kartavyata Buddhi. Then we saw Yaha Punaha Svena Praptavyam Anyan Nasti Iti Dhradanishchena Rupantara Prapti Nechati Kintu Shanta Sankalpo Na Kanchana Kamayate Sa Jnani. So one who is bereft of any Kama is called as Jnani. It is elaborated in the Tippana by quoting Bhagavad Gita. Jnani Svavyatirikta Dvitiya Vastu Darshana Shravanadika Na Karoti Iti Bhagavad Gitayam Panchamadhyaye Saptamashtamanu Navameshu Shlokeshu Uktahathamu Shunam Buddhi Vaishadhyaya Vispashtam Vyakhyayate Atra. So the idea which was given in the fifth chapter, between seventh and ninth verses, these verses, what was said in the Gita is that Jnani Svavyatirikta Dvitiya Vastu Darshana Shravanadika Na Karoti. There is no objectification by the Jnani. He knows that everything is a manifestation of Ishvara, who I am. So that is said here, and thereby Shlokeshu Yaha Artha Uktaha, whatever has been mentioned, that is listed here also. Mukshuna Buddhi Vaishadhyaya Vispashtam Vyakhyayate. Clearly it is elaborated here, taking the seventh verse. Yoga Yukto Vishuddhatma Vijitatma Jitendriyaha Sarva Bhutatma Bhutatma Kuruvannapina Lipyate. So the Jnani, who is Yoga Yuktaha, endowed with Yoga. Yoga here is Jnana Yoga, where Aikya Jnana is there, and thereby Vishuddha Atma. Atma is Antakrana, Vishuddham Antakranam. Yasya. So Vishuddha Atma Antakaranyasya Saha Vishuddhatma Vijitatma. Vijitaha Atma, again Antakaranam. Yena sa vijitatma. Jitendriya also similar meaning there. Indriya jaya, one who has indriya jaya. Jitani indriyani yena saha jitendriya. Sarva bhutatma bhutatma shows the sarvatma bhava there. Sarva bhutanam atma bhutaha yaha vartate saha. Saha atma. Kurvan napina lipyate. That atma is never tainted. Shuddha chaitanya, which is Jnani's Swaswarupa. Asya Amartaha Yoga Yuktaha Nishkama Karma Yogenava Brahma Nishtarupa Sanyasa Yogenava Yuktaha. So one who is endowed with Brahma Jnana Nishtha, Nishtarupa Sanyasa, that is the Tyaga. So Sanyasa is Samyak Nyasa Jnanena. In Mahabharata it is said, is that in the end, you know, keep on doing tyaga, and then yena tyasi tatyaja, give up that through which you are dropping everything. So finally one has to give up everything. सर्वकर्म संन्यास दैट लीड टू ब्रह्मनिष्ठा निष्काम कर्म योगेन. सो कर्म योग और ज्ञान योग बोथ मीनिंग्स आर एप्लीकेबल हियर विद द वर्ड योग. अतएव विशुद्धात्मा विशुद्ध रागद्वेषादि रहित आत्मा मन और अंतकरण यस्य सह विशुद्धात्मा अतएव विजितात्मा एंड देयर फोर द पर्सन विच चित्त शुद्धि विल बिकम व्हाट विल बिकम विजितात्मा विजितः विषयेषु तुच्छत्व बुद्ध्या अभाव रूपताम आपादितः. नाउ दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर अ कर्मयोगी. वी हैव टू टेक इफ यू टेक द निष्काम कर्मयोग एज द मीनिंग ऑफ योग युक्त of yoga, tena yuktaha, then these meanings will not apply. We have to understand kramena, through shravana, manana, nididhyasana, after one becomes, through karma yoga, vishuddhatma, shuddha antakkarana, and then vijitatma, you have to bring in here, vijitatma, jitendriyas, after the first line, to land on the second line, you have to add shravana, manana, nididhyasana. That should be there to bridge the gap between the first half and the second half. Sorry. So, visheshu tuchchatva buddhya. This tuchchatva buddhiin visheya can be taken as not being the source of ananda as a karma yogi, as a sadhaka, and then as a jnani abhavaruta rupatam apaditaha. One who knows that they do not exist at all. Atma vastna rupa svabhav. I don't know what this word is there. I didn't check the errata. So, anyway, vasana rupa. This is atma yasya saha. Not sure what this word is anyway. This is what I said is here is Vijitatma. Vijitatma. Visheshu tuchchatva buddhya abhava rupatam apaditaha atma. Yasya. So that self which is won over by antakarna, again the meaning will not be really atma. It is that where the visheshu tuchchatva buddhi is there, and through that buddhi the atma is won over, antakarna is won over, leading to the swarupa. One who has that is called as vijitatma. Atayeva jitendriya, and therefore all the indriyas are in one's control. Jitani indriyani yena. So jitani is what? Vishaya grahanadi mukhi krutani. Vimukhi krutani, sorry. Vishaya grahanad vimukhi krutani. So they are not tuned outwards. The indriyas are tuned inwards. That is called as jaya. Those are jita indriyas. Indriyani, Dividhani, Indriyani, Yenasa, we know these Karmindriyas and Jnanindriyas. Ata eva, Sarva Bhutatma, Bhutatma. So, Sarva Bhutanam, Brahmadi, Stambanta, Nikhila Praninam, Atma Bhuta, Swarupa Bhuta. Just because one has one over Indriyas, one does not land on Sarva Bhutatma, Bhutatmatvam. It is possible only by Aikya Jnana. So, this has to be understood because the Prakriya is Aikya Prakriya, which has been taught just now, Advaita Jnana, which has been given based on that Sarva Bhutatma Bhutatma. Otherwise, Pratyagatma is possible. Pratyagatma, I am not the body, mind, sense complex. That Jnana is possible. But one cannot land on Sarvatma Bhava. The Sarvatma Bhava is possible only through Aikya Jnana. Therefore, starting from Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma, and ending with Stambha, Nikhila Prani, all are included. Tesham Atma, Atma Bhuta, Swarupa Bhuta Atma. This Atma is Pratyag Rupa. Sa Atma Yasya Saha, सर्वभूतात्म भूतात्मा, सर्वभूतात्म भूतात्मा इज द मीनिंग देयर एवं. सो फर्स्ट भूत इज हियर इज द प्राणीज एंड सेकंड भूत इज प्राप्ति. वन हु हैज अटेंड दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टेटस ऑफ बीइंग वन विद द ईच एंड एवरी जीव एवं सर्वात्म भाव प्राप्त. सो फाइनल आइडिया इज चित्त शुद्धि थ्रू कर्मयोग इत्यादि देन शमदमादि आर ऑलरेडी इंक्लूडेड एंड देन थ्रू श्रवण मन निधिध्यासन सर्वात्म भाव. सो सर्वात्म भाव प्राप्त यह वन हु हैज अटेन्ड द सर्वात्म भाव सह ब्रह्मविद. व्हाट अबाउट हिम कुर्वन्नपि न लिप्यते. सो शरीरस्थ अपि कुर्वन्नपि कर्माणि कुर्वन्नपि न लिप्यते बिकॉज कर्म इज डन बाय द शरीरत् शरीर नॉट बाय शरीरद्वय एटलीस्ट शरीरद्वय विच इज द शरीर कारण शरीर कार्य. सो कुर्वन्नपि न लिप्यते मीनिंग व्हाट कुर्वन्नपि व्हाट प्रारब्ध प्रारब्धाय समर्पितं सो पुहु प्रारब्धाक्षिप्त शरीर यात्रा निर्वाहक कर्माणि पुण्य पाप मिश्रा पुण्य पापम पाप मिश्र. सो वी हैड सीन पुण्य पाप एंड देयर इज मिश्र आल्सो व्हिच गिव्स टू मनुष्य जन्म. पुण्य गिव्स देवता जन्म पाप गिव्स अधोगति. सो पुण्य पाप मिश्रात्मकानि विधिपूर्वक विधिपूर्वकम अविधिपूर्वकम वा अनुतिष्ठन्नपि न लिप्यते. सो कुर्वन्नपि मीन अनुष्ठिन अनुतिष्ठन्नपि इवन परफॉर्मिंग व्हाट कर्मास व्हिच काइंड ऑफ कर्मास दीज आर thrown by prarabdha. One is thrown into the sharira due to prarabdha. Prarabdha akshipta sharira yatra. That sharira yatra which is continuing has come to an end. But the sharira which one continues to be in, it has to reach its destination. The yatra has to complete. That yatra is only when the sharira drops off. Thereby one continues in the sharira, but still one is not tainted by the karmas. And when we say tainted, the flip side is also included because punya is also binding for a sadhaka. For a non-sadhaka, punya dharma has to be gained to cross over papa. Papa has to be stopped. Earlier papa has to be countered by gaining more and more punya. For a sadhaka who knows that I am not a karta, papa has already been won over because he knows that I am not a karta. ऐक्य ज्ञान लीड्स टू संन्यास. सो देयर पुण्य इज ऑल्सो बाइंडिंग बिकॉज पुण्य विल लीड टू अनदर जन्म. इंस्टेड द वन द साधका हु बिकम्स अ वाइज पर्सन ही ड्रॉप्स ऑल कर्मास होलसेल बिकॉज इवन पुण्य इज लाइक पापा ड्यू टू लीडिंग टू शरीर बीट मनुष्य जन्म. मनुष्य जन्म earlier we say manushya janma is punyarjita ananta koti janma punyarjita. That kind of manushya sharira also becomes a bane. Once aikya jnana is attained, then this manushya janma also I do not want, devata janma also I do not want. That idea is very clear and thereby one considers punya also as papa itself, categorized into binding of the, you know, this has a nature of binding. Prarabdhakshipta sharira yatra nirvahaka karmani, which are what? Punya papa mishratmakani, vidhi purvakam avidhi purvakam. Whether following the shastra or not following the shastra, whether generating punya or papa or neutral karmas, all of those anutishtannapi nalipyate. So jnanena tyaga, one does not think that I am the karta of such all, not by choice. Punya I am doing, papa I am not doing, or vice versa. One should not hold on to either. And mishra also. So no karma is claimed by the karta, by the sakshi who does not think himself as a karta anymore. Therefore, bhoktruttam cannot be enforced. Only a karta can become a bhokta. Thereby, whether for promotion or demotion, if you have not claimed the work, you won't get the bhoga. न लिप्यते मीन्स अकर्ताहम अवोक्ताहम असंग परमेश्वर सो टाइपोज देर इति दृढ़तर निश्चयवान कर्मणाम फलेन न संबध्यते सो न लिप्यते मीन्स देर इज नो टेंट व्हाट इज द टेंट द टेंट इज बाइंडिंग बाइंडिंग बाय भोगा द भोगा ट्रैप्स यू कर्म फला ट्रैप्स दी कर्मी वन हु इज अकर्ता ही कैनॉट बी ट्रैप्ड बाय भोगा therefore akarta means abhokta as well you cannot remain akarta and become bhokta sankhya say that purusha is akarta prakriti is karta kartri pradhana pradhana is kartru while purusha is akarta but purusha is bhokta does not fit the bill somebody is paying for somebody's mistakes somebody is enjoying somebody else's shrama that is not right I am akarta abhokta asanga and not only that this much even if you say abhokta if you just assume that by extension sankhyas also we can dilute a little and say they also say akarta and abhokta also if we just you know superimpose some ideas we give some concessions Maybe they have misunderstood a bit. Akarta, they have got it right, but abhokta, they have not got it right. So let's assume, let's you know include them also. Even if you do, asanga is possible. Understanding of asangatvam of pratyagatma, me, I am asangaha is possible, but parameshwara is not possible. Aham parameshwara, asangaha and parameshwara, that is the aikyajnana which will lead to moksha. Not this asangatva. Understanding only because there can be many asanga jivas there can atmas at individual and there can be a special atma who they call as the purusha vishesha purusha that vishesha purusha ishvara the sankhyas and yogis consider some special purusha is there that special purusha will always remain separate from me but asangha parameshwaraha aham That jnana can be possible only by understanding Mahavakya through Advaita Tattva. Advaita Vedanta. Iti Dridhatara Nishchayavan. And not only just having that jnana, but abiding in it. That. Manana Siddha and one who has Nitaram Siti in that. Thereby Karmanam Phalena Nasambadhyate Saha Jnani. That is the Tippana on the Jnani Shabda. Gopya Tattvopadeshaha. Now, the secret of the teaching is mentioned here. Chaitanya Surupam Brahmaika Akhandam Asangam Janmadi Bhava Vikara Shunyam Adrishyam Namarupa Rahitam Advitiyam Swaprakashananda Rupam Chaste. So, this Jnani Katham Aste. Jnani Chinna has been mentioned. Now, what is the real Surupa of the Jnani? As revealed by the Shruti, Chaitanya Swarupa. Okay, I understand. Brahmaikam, Brahma. The Chaitanya Swarupa is Brahma Abhinna. Therefore, Brahma. Swarupa itself is Brahma. Ekam, one without a second. Akhandam, therefore, cannot be divided. Can never be. Asangam, has no association even when being in samsara. Why? Because Janmadi Bhava Vikara Shunyam has no Janma. What has Janma can have association also. What has had Janma has parents. The child which is born has parents, has a sambandha of the parent and child. Pita Putra sambandha is possible. Mata, Putra, Mata, Putri, Pita, Putri, all these sambandhas and then Bandhu Ityadi, these are possible only for that which has had Janma. What has had Janma? The Stula Sharira has had Janma. Sukshma Sharira, we do not know, we cannot objectify, the others cannot objectify. But the one who is born, he has identification with the Sukshma Sharira also. So when did that also get associated? With oneself in Janma. So in Janma, one can understand that whatever is born can have sambandha. So asanga atma, which is never born, ajata, aja brahma, ajam brahma or ajaha atma cannot have any sambandha. Therefore asanga janma adi bhava vikara shunyam. So janma marana paryanta shad vikara shunyam. Adrishyam drishyatvat mithya prapanchah. But jagat, which has sharira as its part as well, that is drishya, that has janmadi, that has sangha, that can have khanda, that is definitely not eka, it is aneka, which cannot be brahma. Although the shruti says sarvam brahma, sarvam khalvidam brahma, there bada samanalikaranam is there. Sarvam nasti, brahma eva asti, tad brahma aham asmi. So what has khanda, what can have janma has khanda, or what has khanda can have janma, goes all the way, and that alone can be drishya. Drishya is upalakshana for anything that is cognized. What is it basically? Nama rupa. What has nama rupa, that can be drishya. But this brahma is what? Adrishya. Adrishyam nama rupa rahitam. Bereft of nama and rupa, advitiya, not only ekam but advitiyam also. It is not one which can become two by association, by sangha, and then become three by melana, can become four and then become plural. That eka which can never become dvitiya. Svaprakasha ananda rupam cha aste. And it is not which can be objectified by any sense organs. Yato vacho nivartante prapya manasasa. The mind also cannot objectify it. If the mind objectifies it, it is saguna. It is not nirguna. This nirguna advitiya brahma, who will objectify? There is no other brahmatma. There is no other non-brahmatma also. So how will this advitiya brahma become known? When everything is dropped, what remains? Self-shining. That is known to itself by itself. There is no indriya or there is no karana needed. That is aparoksha jnana, that is sakshatkara, svaprakasha ananda rupam chaste. To understand this, you need manavritti. That manavritti which takes place removes the ajnana, removes itself also. Like this, you know, the there is some particular powder which is mentioned, you know, village sites they used to use earlier. If the water is not clean, drinking water, potable water, so you add that powder. If you add the powder is a little heavy, heavier than water. Whatever dust particles are floating in the water, it merges with them, mixes with them and takes them down. So not only does it clean the water out of dust, but itself treats itself as dirt and settles down at the bottom. Yeah, katakarenu, thank you. Thanks. So katakarenu. So katakarenu is added and that takes away the dirt, dust and settles down itself at the bottom. Then you can take the water out. It is pure. So similarly, this vritti has that purpose. Brahmakara vritti takes away ajnana. So vritti rupa jnana counters ajnana and goes on its own. Because this vritti is brahma or abrahma, this question has to be asked. Brahmakara vritti, just because it is brahmakara, does not mean that it is brahma. Vritti and brahma bheda is there. And we are talking about abheda. Without vritti, it is impossible to get brahma jnana. Meaning, to become जीवन मुक्त इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट ब्रह्माकार वृत्ति बट दैट वृत्ति बाय इट्सेल्फ स्टेइंग विल बी समथिंग विच इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम द फ्रॉम ब्रह्मात्मा सो हु विल काउंटर दैट दिस इज अ पूर्व पक्ष हु टेक्स अवे दैट वृत्ति बिकॉज वी हैव अज्ञान वृत्तिज ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ वृत्तिज आर कंटिन्यू वॉट इज द प्रॉब्लम If Brahmakara Vritti can be there, let other Vrittis also be there. Why are other Vrittis binding and why is this Vritti not binding Brahmakara Vritti? It's because Brahmakara Vritti, just like because of being Vritti, Vrityatmakatvat, it will have Nasha on its own. How does it Technically, how is the vritti nasha possible? In Advaita Vedanta Paksha, others say that kshanika, it will be kshanika vritti. Every vritti is momentary. Which is why Vijnanavadis get confused and they conclude that it is Vijnana, which is momentary, it is not vritti. They miss the vritti to be kshanika. In the case of Advaita Vedanta, we agree with Kshanika vritti in discussion, but really, what is the Siddhanta? We, you know, technical analysis, laghavatvat, we say that vritti will continue to be there as long as there is no counter vritti. There is something which is not opposing it, or something else pops up. You know, you are listening to something, and then you see something, your focus shifts from listening to seeing. That time, the listening vritti has gone, and seeing vritti. Has taken place. The seeing vritti also based on the object. If the object changes, you shift from one object to another, that vritti will change. But if you look at it, in the mind, so many things are going on as though simultaneously. We can't analyze this as to whether vritti is continuous or not. So technical analysis in that, Vedanta says that vritti is not kshanika. Vritti is there. It can be kshanika. It need not be necessarily kshanika. In the case of a Brahmajnani, there is nothing other than Brahma which draws the attention. Meaning there is no Vishaya that is drawing the Indriyas, thereby Manaha, thereby Buddhi, and thereby the person himself. The Jivatma is not abducted as though by the Vishayas. Whether they are stula or sukshma, thereby the jnani atmani santushtaha. Atmani ramate. Atma ramaha. All these are ideas where the vritti, brahmakara vritti, comes up, takes away ajnana, and jnani stays there itself. So vritti, if at all it has to take place, what will be the vritti? Brahmakara anandakara vritti. Finally, that's what it means. So you don't need anything else to take away this vritti. It will resolve in its own adhisthana. And nothing else comes up. So either there will be vritti shunya samadhi or brahmakara vritti will continue. There is nothing else to hijack. This is of the highest level of jnani. But even starting with Brahmakara Vritti, when it takes place for the first time, it is not that Brahmakara Vritti has taken place, that therefore one is a Jivan Mukta. That's not true. Jivan Mukti is by Vasana Kshaya. Antakkarana should be able to resolve in the tattva. That is not possible with vasanas continuing. It will keep on popping up the prapancha and the earlier misunderstanding of being a jivatma, an individual jiva, will keep on dragging the person into the shariratraya. Although one knows there is a lot of effort involved. Therefore, nishtha pending, jivan mukti is not possible. Nishtha has to be there. That Mitaram Sthiti. But as soon as that Brahmakara Vritti takes place, we know that Vritti, each Vritti has two components. वृत्ति ऑल्सो हैज चित कॉम्पोनेंट, चिदाभासा कॉम्पोनेंट रिफ्लेक्टेड, एंड ऑल्सो दैट वृत्ति इटसेल्फ हैज अ रोल टू प्ले, दैट वृत्ति टेक्स अवे अज्ञान विच इज कॉल्ड वृत्ति व्याप्ति. In the case of ghatapatadi, phala vyapti is also needed. The chidabhasa across becomes one as though, and then shines upon the vritti. The vritti lights up the object thereby. The vritti, the object itself is jada, it cannot light up on its own. So the chit in the chidabhasa lights up the vritti, whereby the ghata, pata ityadi, prapancha comes to life. Comes to life in a sense, one is able to cognize. But in the case of Brahmatma, Brahmakara Vritti, Vritti Vyapti takes place, but that Vritti Vyapti is, the subject matter is oneself, the subject himself. The subject matter is the subject. The object and subject, there is no division possible. Thereby, Atma, which itself is the subject, wanting to know oneself, that Vritti is having the Atmakara, which is Prakash Rupa, which is not Jada. Therefore, the Chidabhasa need not light it up. The Chidabhasa's light is also the Atma's light. Therefore, Phala Vyapti is not needed. And that is mentioned as Saprakasha Rupa. In that Saprakasha Atma, the Jnani Aste stays there, which is Ananda Rupa also. So, the entire journey is ended in that Ananda Swarupa Atma. Na tatra Mulajnana Masti. There is no Mulajnana possible there. Mulajnana is inferred due to Prarabdha being there, but Mulajnana is not there in that Shuddha Atma. Na Stula Sukshma Sharirani Santi. So, Mulajnana, Karana Sharira isn't there in Brahmatma, which is Ananda Swarupa, Swaprakasha Ityadi. And there is Ityanta. Ityadi means actually Chaitanya Swarupa Ityadi. So Saprakasha Ananda Swarupam Ityantam. Na Stula Sukshma Sharirani Santi. So the Karya Shariras are also not there. Na Samashti Vyashti Prapancho Asti. There is no universal and individual difference kind of a prapancha at all. Na Isha Asti. When the Jiva is negated, Jivas, Atmas, Jivatva Bhava is negated, Ishwaras, Ishwaratvam will also stand negated. Common Chaitanya, which is not similar, it is same. One without a second, which was mentioned here as Ekam Advitiyam. Thereby, Tatra, Tasmin, Brahmatmani, Nirguna Brahmatmani, Eke Advitiye Brahmatmani, Eshaha Nasti. There is no Ishwara also. Na Sutratma, Hiranyagarbha, Na Virad, Nava Virad Asti. So Sutratma, Hiranyagarbha isn't there. Another name for Hiranyagarbha. Virad is also not there because they are all with Samashti, Stool and Sukshma Shariras. Na Vishwatayasa Prajnya Santi. Avastatray Abhimanis are also not there individually. Avastatraya Vishwa, Taijasa, Prajnas are respective Abhimanis of waking, dream and deep sleep. They aren't there in that Brahmatma. Nacha bhogo va, yogo va, bandho va, moksho vasti. There no bhoga is possible, no yoga is possible, no bandha, no moksha. This is that Nirvana Shataka. Na kinchidapi dvaitam tatra vidyate. There is no possibility of dvaita. Atha api tasmin brahmani sarvam apyasti. Contradictory statement now. Apparently contradictory. How can you say nothing is there other than that Atma nothing is there? Kinchidapi dvaitam tatarna vidyate and then atha api tasmin brahmani sarvam api asti. Everything is still there. How is that possible? That is explained. Tathahi jagrat kale sakalam idam drishyam jagat tasmin brahmani buddhi parikalpitam vilasati. In Jagrat Kala, entire Jagrat Prapancha, Drishya Prapancha, in that Brahma itself is imagined. Kalpitam Vilasati. There is a Vilasa, Vikasa of that Prapancha in that Brahma. How? As a Kalpana. Who brings about this Kalpana? You have to add in Maya there, which is said to be not there. that maya which isn't there, that moolajnana which isn't there, which is mentioned here as moolajnanam tatarnasti, that has to be imagined, which has brought about this kalpita prapancha through its karya buddhi also, which is going to expand it further. In Swapnakala, what happens? Swapnakala cha bhoga bhogyadinam abhave api vichitra nanavida prapanchaha buddhi parikalpita pratiyate. This is clear. In Swapna, it is clear. Jagratat also Swapnavat vichitra nanavida but kalpita. Although there is abhava, bhoga bhogyadinam abhave api Swapnakale vichitraha prapanchaha nanavida prapancha buddhi kalpita pratiyate. Appears to be there, although it isn't there. Sushupti kale tu sa buddhi pravilina bhavati. That buddhi which aids the kalpana, expands this kalpana, antakkarana basically. Buddhi here is antakkarana. That is resolved in sushupti avastha. Tada sakala drishya dvaita prapancha rahitam advaitam chinmatram brahma prakashate. In that sushupti avastha, brahma is self-shining. That is why I know that I do not know anything. Otherwise, I cannot even know that I don't know anything during Shushupti. Buddhi parikalpitam sarvam manoratha matram mithya eva. Whatever is set up by the antakkarana, like a magical show, sarvam manoratha matram mithya eva. It is all mithya, sarasad vilakshana, manoratha matram. Like daydreaming is the waking state. Nishchalam kutastam brahmaeva tam buddhim prakashayati. So kutastha brahma alone lights up that buddhi, who is nishchala, unmoving. That is the karana which is without any change. Nishchalam kutastam, this kutastam is typo, nishchalam kutastam brahma buddhim prakasheti iti vedanta siddhantaha. Ataha nakshanika vijnana vadimate ativyaptihi. So this can be misunderstood. Nishchalam kutastam brahma eva tam buddhim prakasheti. One may say that, no, this is kshanika vijnana vad. It isn't. Why? Because vedanta siddhanta is what? It is not that buddhi shines on its own. We say nishchalam kutastab is separate from buddhi. They mix up this brahma and buddhi. Prakasha yati causative. So this brahma by mere presence, without that causative causeness, meaning without the kartrutvam, karayati. This karayati is an inference. Prakashayati is an inference. How? Buddhi is there, which is not brahma. Buddhi is jada, has no prakasha on its own. Brahma prakashayati. Brahma, which is prakasha rupa brahma, swayam prakasha rupa brahma prakashayati. Katham? Just satta pradanina, spurti pradanina. And pradatutvam tari katham? Pradatutvam is just by mere presence. Satta matratvena. So brahma buddhim prakashayati iti vedanta siddhanta. Therefore, you cannot say that kshanika vijnana vada is what Vedanta is. Nothing else. No. Because there, Brahma and Buddhi, they don't have a difference. Brahma is Chaitanya Rupa, Vijnana, which is kshanika. But we say Buddhi is kshanika, but Brahma is not kshanika. Brahma is nitya. Ataha na kshanika vijnana vadi mate ativyaptihi, tesham mate buddhyatirktasya prakashaka padartasya abhavat. They don't have any thing called as Brahma separate from Buddhi. Buddhi is Vijnana and there is nothing separate from that Vijnana called as Brahma. Yasya hridaye dridataram jnanam evam udeti tasya hridayad ajnanandhakaro nishyesham dhruvam vinashyati. So one who has this dridha nishchaya that I am swaprakashatma eka advitiya, there is no bandha moksha possible for me. There is no dharma adharma possible for me. All these samashti vyashti bheda isn't there in me. There is no mula jnana in me. There is no avastha traya in me. I am not vishva tejasa. prajna. I have nothing to do with, neither am I Ishvara, Sutratma or Virat, nor am I one who is governed by Ishvara, Sutratma or Virat. There is no Shariratraya Panchakosha Sambandha possible because they do not exist. Sarvam Nasti Ahame Asmi Brahma Rupena Asmi Varte. That kind of jnana will lead to moksha. So jnanam evam yasya hridaye dhridataram udeti. It should be very firm, immovable, unshakable jnana. Hundreds of ajnanis, hundreds of dvaitins cannot shake the jnana of a jnani. One need not go for a debate. One need not answer others' doubts also. But one should not own up others' doubts also. One should not be confused by, oh, maybe that what he is saying is right. Pooja Swami used to joke about this, you know, say that, you know, people have given concessions, you know, accommodative. You be accommodative in society. Please do be accommodative, but not in jnana. Ye bhi chalta hai, wo bhi chalta hai. Won't do. Both cannot be right. So he used to give this mathematical example. You know, simple. If 1 plus 2 is 3, 2 plus 2 also cannot be 3. It has to be one of. So you cannot say, you know, chalta hai, this is also right. 3 is also an answer, 4 is also an answer. It is not a philosophical conclusion in mathematics that you draw. Everything is included in infinity. You can't make such conclusions. Otherwise, some, you know, will give examples. This is beyond Dvaita and Advaita. It is Turiya. What Turiya? People who have not understood the word Turiya, even by Vyakrana, they have not understood. Turiya is that which makes the three complete by becoming four. Makes the four, the number four possible. That is Turiya there. Chaturtha, Turiya. That which makes the number four complete by completing the third by extension. That is Turiya. When the three are negated, how can you say you are in a Turiya beyond Advaita? So beyond Advaita does not work. Beyond Advaita as a vritti, as a shabda, it is true. But there is nothing called beyond Advaita. Beyond Dvaita and Advaita terminologies, yes. Because Advaita terminology is used for a specific reason. Eka would have been sufficient. Advaita says that there is no possibility of a second. The word Advaita is valid. Turiya is valid only when there is something else in contrast. Beyond Sat also, if you say yes, when it is contrasting Asat, that time Sat has meaning. When it is contrasting ajnana, that time jnana shabda is valid. Chit is valid for contradicting and countering achit. Lakshanavakya is not going to give you moksha because Lakshanavakya is to take away the misunderstandings of oneself in definition. Aikya jnana is finally going to take away every other holding on, then what remains need not be told by the Shruti. Shruti's task is to take away the misunderstanding. Even by Mahavakya, it is taking away the misunderstanding. And what I remain, that Shruti need not tell me. I know what I am, bereft of all misunderstandings. I am this self-shining. Whatever terminology you give, they will all be in Mithya Prapancha, where you call it Turiya. Turiya Tita, all these are meaningless words at that stage. They have meaning only when there is something to contrast with. Therefore, it is all in Vyavahara. Vyavahara, Vyavaharika. Tasya Hridayat Ajnana Andhakaraha Tamaha Ajtama Rupa Ajnana goes away, Nishesham. Without leaving anything behind, completely Dhruvam. So, this is the firmness of the Nisheda of Ajnana and Ajnana Karya, Vinashyati, Dhruvam Vinashyati, Nityam Vinashyati, Nishesham, completely and not to come back also. Sa Sada असंगैक रस स्वयं प्रकाश ब्रह्म स्वरूपतया एव आत्मानं अनुभवति. देन व्हाट इज हिज अनुभव? द अनुभव इज इन स्वरूप विच इज स्वयं प्रकाश एंड असंग एक रस. देर इज नो ग्रेडेशन पॉसिबल. दैट काइंड ऑफ आनंद इज वन्स ओन स्वरूप. तस्य दृष्ट्या न किंचिदपि दृश्यं द्वैतम् अभूत् भवति भविष्यति वा. सो न अभूत् न भवति न भविष्यति वा. व्हाट दृश्यं द्वैतम्? सो ज्ञानी डज नॉट से दैट आई एम अ ज्ञानी नाउ ही इज एवर बीन फ्री. देयरफॉर दृश्य प्रपंच वॉज देर एंड इज एंड देर नाउ इज नॉट द आइडिया ऑफ द ज्ञानी. ज्ञानी's अंडरस्टैंडिंग इज दैट इवन वेन द अंतकरण इज देर इट इज नॉट रिजॉल्व. ऑन ज्ञानोदय इन हिज दृष्टि तस्य दृष्ट्या न किंचिदपि दृश्यम अस्ति वी कैन से फर्स्ट. बट देन वॉज इट देर अर्लियर? अभूत वा? अद्य नास्ति इति वा? न No, abhut. It wasn't there at all. Even earlier, this drishya prapancha, drishya sharira wasn't there earlier. Now it isn't there, it won't be there. So that is the understanding. Tasya drishtya sakalam idam jagat manoratha matram vilasitam. Manoratha matra vilasitam. It is just like daydreaming. It is an imagination set up by avidya, set up by maya. Vikshepa does not bother him at all because आवरण इज गॉन. नहि ज्ञानी तादृशस्य जगतः प्राप्तिं निवृत्तिं वाइच्छति. दिस ज्ञानी डज नॉट हैव इच्छा टुवर्ड्स प्राप्ति और निवृत्ति ऑफ दैट प्रपंच ऑफ दैट जगत. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट इजंट देयर. हैज नो रियलिटी एट ऑल. न इच्छति न वाइच्छति. दैट इज एक्सप्लेन्ड हियर एज We just finish this and then go to the tippana. Nahi jnanina kachid api asha asti. There is no kama possible, no asha. Ragadvesha isn't there. Jnani hi chakshusha pashyan api na pashyati, shrunnan api na shrunoti, rasayan api na rasayati, sprushan api na sprushati, jigran api na jigrati, vadan api na vadati, grinnan api na grinnati, grinnan api na granati, visrujan api na visrujati, gachchan api na gachchati, yotim anubhavan api nitya sanyasi bhavati. हे सौम्य महदिदम आश्चर्य विजानी इति आह आह गुरुः. सो गुरु टोल्ड अदृष्टि इन दिस मैनर. दिस इज वेरी क्लियर दैट इवन वाइल सीइंग ही इज नॉट सीइंग, इवन वाइल लिसनिंग ही इज नॉट लिसनिंग, बिकॉज देर इज नो अभिमान. गुणागुणेशु वर्तन्ते इति मत्वा न सज्जते. ही हैज कंप्लीटली विथड्रॉन फ्रॉम द इंद्रियास. शरीरद्वय Ajnana has gone over, Avarna is gone, Vikshepa continues to be there, but he is not identified with any of these. So these are inquired into, these are very clear, all the sense organs are mentioned, but then there is something at the end that needs to be looked into. So there is Purva Paksha there. Anyway, just let's quickly finish this tippana. इदानीं योगयुक्तत्व विशुद्धात्मत्व विजितेन्द्रियत्व सर्वभूतात्मभूतत्व रूप पंचलक्षण विशिष्टस्य आहारादि विषये प्रवृत्तस्य ब्रह्मविदः परब्रह्मवित् ज्ञानी हु हैज प्रवृत्ति इन व्हाट आहारादि विषये. सो शृण्वन्नपि न शृणोति पश्यन्नपि न पश्यति. हु इज दिस मेंशन टुवर्ड्स? व्हाट इज इट अ मेंशन ऑफ? विच कार्य? Whose karya? Of a Brahmavit. What kind of Brahmavit? Brahmavit, where does he have karma? He has karma. Sharira yatra is there. Prarabdha vashad, there is karma because Sharira continues, karma will continue. Sharira keeps on doing it. He has no kartrutva there. Therefore, what kind of karmas will he be having? He'll have aharadi vishaya karma. Initially, example is ahara ityadi because the body has to be sustained. Hunger will still be there. Thirst will be there because Sharira is governed by the Niyati of Ishvara. Sharira Pravritti will continue. So, Aharadi Vishay, to sustain the Sharira initially, देन देर आर अदर्स ऑल्सो यू नो यू नो सो फार यू नो वॉट एवर शरीर डस गच्छन अपि न गच्छति सो फार इट्स बट युवती अनुभवन अपि so here there can be a question so far this is of a sannyasi here this is of a grihastha so what I said here is aharadi vishe pravruttasya brahma vidaha who is vishishta yoga yuktatva vishuddhatma so yoga yuktatva vishuddhatmatva vijitendriyatva sarva bhutatma bhutatva bhutatmatva all these ideas which have been mentioned earlier that is his swarupa So, Rupa Pancha Lakshana Vishishtasya. Five Lakshanas are given. These are the ones which Brahmajnani has. And he is Pravrutta in Aharadi Vishaya. There, Darshara Shravanadi Rupa Indriya Vyapareshu Naham Karta Iti Ya Sudrada Buddhihi Sa Uchita Eva Iti Dvabhyam Shlokabhyam Uchyate. So, here, the fifth chapter which was quoted in the Tippana earlier whereby 7th, 8th and 9th verses were mentioned 7th was quoted now 8th and 9th are also quoted here to show that darshana shravana ityadi these are not possible because aham karta iti aham na aham karta meaning I am not a karta I am not a actor I am not an agent of the action that kind of buddhi is there sudrada it is without even effort effortlessly it is there therefore bhagwan krishna talks about this in bhagavad gita 5th chapter 8th and 9th verses naiva kinchit karomi iti yukto manyet tattvit pashyan shrunvan sprushan jigran ashnan gacchan swapan shwasan pralapan visrujan grinnan unmishan nimishan napi indriyan indriyartheshu vartanta iti dharayan so indriyas are engaging in indriyarthas that is gunas Which are the gunas? Indriya arthas are the gunas. Pancha mahabhutas. Shabda sparsha, rupa rasa gandhas, indriya arthas called as gunas in the other shloka. Guna guneshu vartante. So gunas, guna guna kariya. Guna kariya engages with guna. So indriyani gunaha guneshu, indriya artheshu, guna kari. So indriyas are actually guna kariya. Pancha bhuta kariyas, indriyas called as gunas. Guneshu, which are the indriya karanas. Those kind of gunas are indriya arthas. In the Shashtodhyaya of Chandogya, Saddevata manifests in the forms of Pancha Mahabhutas. There, Trivitkaranam is there. So, three Mahabhutas are talked about. The other two are included. They are also called as Devatas. Those devatas, because Ishvara manifests in the form of Pancha Mahabhutas, they want to be objectified. Because what is the idea when Ishvara manifests the prapancha? Bahusyam prajayeti. May I become many? He does not want to live alone. So that is a picture painted poetically. Thereby manifested in multiple forms. Nana vidha rupa he took. So, how does the prapanchana happen? Nishprapancham prapanchate. By becoming Mahabhutas. These Mahabhutas are Devatas and they need to be cognized. Each of them has one guna. Shabda sparsha rupa rasa guna. So, starting from Shabda rupa akasha to Shabda guna akasha. Shabda guna van akasha till Gandhavati prithvi. All these Mahabhutas are Devatas. They want to be cognized. They are gunas now. They are called as gunas or devatas also. These gunas create guna karyas. They are not gunas. They have gunas. But then to see gunaha guneshu vartante, there these pancha mahabhutas create the indriyas, sukshma. Indriyas are also sukshma because they want to be cognized. So these gunas to be cognized need karya. Both are called as gunas. Guna guneshu vartante indriyani indriyartheshu vartanta iti vartante iti dharayan. That is the firmness. That is the dhruva buddhi. And thereby pashyan shrunvan, whatever activity is going on while doing that also, he is very clear, jnani is clear that I am not doing it. It's a quite a long this thing, but then these are all easy. I'll just read this. The idea should be clear. I'll not explain much. Anayo arthaha tattvavit atmanah svabhavam janan brahmavit. So brahmavit is one who knows the atma svabhava. Yuktaha atmanah kutastattva sangatva antarvahi purna antarvahi purnatvadi darshana rupa prajnya yuktaha san. Yukta means what? Atmanah kutastattva asangatva antarvahi purnatva adi darshana rupa prajnya. So whatever we understand from the Shruti explaining the Chaitanya Pratyagatma Swarupa with that prajna, taya prajna yukta san, pashyan rupam shrunvan, shabdam shrunvan, sparsham sprishan, gandham jigran, ashnan, what? Annadikam ashnan, gachan, deshantaran gachan, swapan is nidram anubhavan, shwasan is pranavyaparan kurvan, pralapan is shabdam uccharayan, visrujan, mulamutradi, tyagam kurvan, grindan, Dana adanadikam kurvan, unmishan is netronmilan kurvan, so blinking, nimishan, netran, nimilanam kurvan, so opening and closing the eyes, apishabda, yadyapi, anyat karma kartavyata, praptam, tatsarvam, bahir drishtya, anutishtan napi, and apishabda includes the other vyavahara also, these are upalakshanas otherwise. Indriyani, Dashendriyani, so Karmendriyas and Jnanendriyas, Pancha Pancha. Indriyartheshu, Shabdadisu, Shabdadi, Swasva Visheshu, Vartante. So in their own Vishayas, the Indriyas are engaged. I have nothing to do with that. Shravanadi Rupa, Swasva Vyaparam, Kuruvanti Iti, Naham Shrotas Prashta Drashta, Rasayita, Ghrata Bhukta Ganta, Va Ityadi Lakshanam, Vrittim, Dharayan. He does not hold on to the wrong notions that I am a karta, bhokta, manta, ityadi, but he is continuously in the swarupa, dharayan, sadavahan, naiva kinchit karomi iti, indriyanyeva, swasva karmani kurvanti. That is the idea. They engage, indriyas engage with their vishayas, their own vishayas. I have nothing to do with that. Aham tu akriyatvat kinchit apina karma karomi. Why don't I do any karma? Because I am akriyatma, akriya brahmatma. Parantu tattad indriya karmanam sakshi bhutva nishkriya swasvarupena tushnim asmiti manyeta. Even when the activities are going on, indriyas are engaged in their vishayas, I still remain free, akriya, I remain silent without any activity. I am a sakshi initially, and then saksha also can be dropped, and sakshi shabda is no longer valid. Janiyat manyata janiyati. Dehendriyadinam vyapareshu aham mama iti bhavanam hitva vidvan tushnim statum arhati iti shlokadvesa sampindito arthaha. So samyak pindita artha. What is the sum total? That is explained in the 2 verses there, 8th and 9th from the 5th chapter of Gita. Atra idam akutam. What is the idea which has to be understood? Jnanina sada asanga nirvikara chinmatra swarupa brahma eva aham iti dhridanishchaya sattvat sa paramarthatana kamapi kriyam karoti. Because of continuously having the understanding of asangatvam nirvikaratvam chinmatra swarupa brahmatva iti dhridanishchaya sattva, because that dhridanishchaya is there, therefore paramarthata, from paramarthika drishti he is not doing anything. Kamaping kriyanna karoti. Vyavaharika drishtya, from others perspective, the jnani is acting, but jnani is absorbed in the atma tattva. From that atma tattva perspective, the atma is doing nothing. Prarabdha vashattu tasya dehindriya dvara darshanadikaha kriya sambhavanti. Prarabdha takes the body, it keeps on taking the body. Therefore, the body keeps on breathing and eating, drinking, seeing, all these are possible. Therefore, sambhavanti kriyaha, tascha kriyaha, tasya prarabdha phalo, phalaya, phala, phaloya bhoga rupa. There should be a typo here. Tascha kriyaha, tasya prarabdha phalaya, maybe upabhoga rupaha. So maybe this is pakara. Prarabdha phalopabhoga rupaha. So this yakara should be pakara here. Tascha kriyaha tasya prarabdha phalopabhoga rupaha. It is only for the sharira bhoga. this because of prarabdha. They have been earned due to prarabdha. Parantu prarabdha phala balaya. Parantu prarabdha balaya. Again, some looks like some typo. Tan tan bhogan. So, parantu prarabdha balaya tan tan bhogan bhunjanasya api jnaninah na bhogeshu rago jayate. For an ajnani, as soon as there is bhoga, it will sow the seed. There will be a vasana. But jnani is, sanchita karma is gone. Agami karma is gone. So, agami karma, agami is jnanotpatti nantara karma. Whatever karma is done after jnanotpatti, that will not sow the seeds. It will just burn out because he is not the karta. So tantan bhogan bhunjanasya api jnanina. Because of prarabdha, there is some bhoga due. Even if that is continuing, there is no mark. It not, does not leave a mark. It doesn't stamp the antakkarana by raga. Ragaha na jayate, deshaha na jayate ityartha. Tatahi. And then further, ragascha na indriya krutaha. इंद्रियाणां दर्शनादि व्यापार जननेनैव चरितार्थत्वात् नापि आत्मकृतः. सो दिस राग इज नॉट इंद्रियकृत, इट इज नॉट आत्मकृत आल्सो. आत्मना सर्वदृश्यावभासक साधारण निर्विकार प्रकाश स्वरूपात् स्वरूपत्वात्. सो दिस आत्मा हैविंग द स्वरूप ऑफ निर्विकार प्रकाश विच इज ऑल्सो निर्विकार एंड सर्वदृश्य अवभासक साधारण. Sarva drishya avabhasaka. This atma which lights up everything else itself is what? Nirvikara and swayam prakasha rupa. It does not create any raga ityadi. And indriyas do not create ragas. Then parisheshyat. Then if you analyze what remains, परिशेष्यात् विषयनिष्ठ गुणदोष विवेचन समर्थ मनसः एव अनुकूले विषये रागो भवति. सो हाउ डज दिस राग द्वेष इत्यादि टेक प्लेस? हाउ डू वासनास गेट गैदर्ड? वासनास कैनॉट बी क्रिएटेड बाय आत्मा. दे आर नॉट क्रिएटेड बाय इंद्रियाज देमसेल्व्स बिकॉज इंद्रियाज आर देयर. इंद्रियाज बीइंग देयर डज नॉट मीन देयर इज राग. Had it been there, indriyas are there from childhood to, you know, till marana, from janma to marana. Does a person have continuous ragas? No. Do all the people have the same raga? All the jivas have the same raga? No. So, ragas are not indriya krita because indriyas are what? Darshanadi vyapara janeneneva charitarthatva. Their role is only to engage in the vishayas. They don't leave vasanas or ragas by themselves. Atma cannot do it. Atma swayam prakasha lights up the vasana also, does not create the vasana. Then who creates the vasana? What is the vasana due to? Raga ityadi doshas. Parisheshyat. Parisheshanyaya. Only possibility of raga taking place is due to this vishaya engagement. What is happening? Vishaya nishtha guna dosha vivechana samartha manasaha. This antakkarana, which plays the role of buddhi also, can analyze for right or wrong. These guna doshas, which gives me pleasure, which doesn't give me pleasure, is identified by the buddhi, that kind of a mana, manaha. So, vishayanishta guna dosha vivechana samartha manasaha eva anukule vishaye rago bhavati. This antakkarana alone can play the role of analyzing as a buddhi, as buddhi, and analyze into this is, no, I was happy in this kind of a scenario. When I was doing this, I was happy. When I did this, I didn't have happiness. I had dukkha. So vishaya is inquired into by an ajnani as this vishaya gives is anukula, this is pratikula. Thereby raga is possible, dvesha is possible. Due to this antakkarana, manayeva manushyanam karanam bandhabokshayo sacha ragaha jnanino manasi naiva unmishati. In jnani's manas, this raga does not come up because he has vivechana samartha, not samarthya. Vivechana samarthya is not only with vishayas. He can see the vishaya doshas, withdraw as a sadhaka even. देन हैव शमदमादि आत्मनात्म विवेक इज देर नित्य अनित्य वस्तु विवेक इज देर एंड ही हैज लैंडेड ऑन दिस ऐक्य ज्ञान. सो ज्ञानी मनस अंतर्मुखतया अति अतीव उपशांतत्वात् उपशमा इज देर. उपशमा फाइनली मीन्स संन्यास देर सम्यक न्यास ज्ञानेन राग रागो लिंगम अबोधस्य इति ही शास्त्र प्रसिद्धि ही. एंड इट इज वेल नोन इन शास्त्र दैट व्हाट हु हैज रागा रागा इज अ चिन्ह इज अ लिंग इज एन इंडिकेटर ऑफ अबोध ऑफ नॉन अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ नॉट हैविंग द राइट अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो रागो लिंगम अबोधस्य we'll continue with this in the next part. I actually wanted to finish off the earlier part of a sannyasi and then land on the grihastha, but we'll do it in the next part. I already overshot much of the time, sorry for the delay. Sukarnityam swaprakasham vyapakam namrupe adhisthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher yatnil aparam sarvedanta vidyam pratyak param tadeva annamattvam yati me nischitamatihi. Okay, namaste. Assuming no questions, simpler topic.
Namaste.
Hari Om.
Hari Om.